Welcome to Teaching and Learning Hub. Today I'm going to tell you about possessive pronouns. The definition is, pronouns are the words which we use to indicate the possession or the ownership of something. It also used to point out the person who owns the object or thing. It replaces nouns within the sentences. So simple, the pronouns are the words which we use to indicate the possession or ownership of something, that is called a possessive pronoun. For example, mine, yours, his, hers, its, theirs, ours. Mine, yours, his, hers, its, theirs, ours. These are possessive pronouns. Examples of possessive pronouns. The use is, if there is a personal pronoun, I, you, he, she, it, we, they, your, then the possessive pronoun would be, for I, it would be mine, for you, it would be yours, for he, it would be his, for she, it would be hers, for it would be its, we, ours, they, theirs, you, your, or yours. Then comes the singular pronouns. Singular possessive shows ownership of one person. For example, my book, your pen, her, his, its. Then comes the plural pronouns. Plural possessive shows ownership of more than one person. For example, our, your, theirs. Then comes, examples are, you can see the picture of a bag, watch, and shoes. This bag is mine. This watch is my watch, not your watch. So it's the wrong way to say that. The correct way is, this watch is mine, not yours. The pair of shoes is hers. Now you can see a boy holding books, kids playing with the toys, and a laptop. So you can say, these are his books, the toys are theirs. There are two people, so we are using theirs. It's your laptop. These are the examples of possessive pronoun, his, theirs, your. An activity which you can play with your students, and you can teach them what are the possessive pronouns, and they will be easily able to understand. Number one, you can show the pictures and they have to guess the right possessive pronouns. In the picture you have written, the jacket is dash Essen. Essen is the name of a person who is wearing a jacket. So they have to guess the correct pronoun. The jacket is his. Then the flowers are Sania. Sania is a girl. The flowers are hers. Then the pencils are, there are lots of girls, theirs. So they will guess the right possessive pronoun and you will be able to get the idea whether the students have understood or not. Another is, the mobile is you. You is a pronoun and that would be changed into possessive pronoun. The mobile is yours. The house is our. The house is ours. Then the cat is sitting on dash tree house. On its tree house. So your, ours, and its is a possessive pronoun, are the possessive pronouns here. Confusing words, it's is a pronoun and it is a short form of it is. For it is, we use apostrophe. Word there is a possession. They are is a short form of they are. And there is or there are to show something exists. So you should be very careful for the possessive pronouns that it's without apostrophe. And there is a possessive pronoun. Thank you so much. Stay home. Stay safe. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Click on the bell icon for more updates.